What is up, everybody? I'm just gonna test the mic. Can you all hear me fine? So today I'm gonna try to level up the battle pass. Okay, so the mic does work. The only problem, I think my mouth is a little bit close to the mic, I think.
Enter a world of stories as weird and wild as man's imagination.
Most dead or something like that. So let's play this one. I want to listen to music while I play, but the other problem, I don't want to get copyrighted. Because the live stream is going on YouTube, and it's going to be on Twitch. Talking back to you. So, let's see what challenges I could do.
Let's see what challenges I could do.
I jump much higher. Oh, please do not froze.
Requisitions now available.
Did I bought something? Ugh, see, this is something that I hate. I didn't want to buy the goddamn plan. I did bought it, right? I don't use this type of ammo. I only leave coming here because, like that, there's a challenge and me. Like, I need to eat gum. I already have it there. See? Because when that challenge was available, like, 10 hours me finding gum all around Appalachia. And I think I bought some from a vendor or a player, I think. I quite do not remember. If I have this one, damage is 234 plus 6 fired. It's insane. So I should sell this one. Sell. Hold on.
Requisitions now available.
Okay, so that's 1,000. It is 560. Okay.
Stock up now while supplies are available.
$120. So. And 3 bobby pins.
Ammunition and
this is how I collect caps every single day. Sometimes when I play video games, I don't record or live stream or broadcast the gameplay. I got my power armor there. Finally. See, there was a glitch a few days ago where I placed the power armor on another player's camp. But the only problem was a glitch. The glitch was it froze. I couldn't do anything. So all I could do is just take my stuff. I also have another power armor. It's this one. I think it's this one. Yeah. The power armor color, original color, it was like that color. What's that color again? I'm dumb, so yellow. But I kind of painted that way. I like to store the power armor because I don't use them. But my armor is gonna break, so. You know, I was bored. They didn't wanna play with other video games because, for starters, my membership from Life Core is gonna expire, so maybe this is the last time I play Fallout 76. Do you guys know I own, because I bought, Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, Fallout 4, and Fallout 76 I bought. But, see, when you go on the store from the Xbox, it's gonna be a deal about GTA 4 and Bully Scholarship Edition. See, I could buy those two, but I have two accounts that I'll have $10 on them. See, one GTA costs like six something, and Bully Scholarship Edition, the cost is down for two games, those two games, like $8. So I could buy those games, but I cannot buy them as gift. So when the sale ends on 9 days, so when that happens and the games, I click on them and then it says buy or buy as gift, I'll be so mad and pissed that I couldn't buy as gift for me low price. Like, that would be so tragic. Let's join this one. Which weapon has he used? I don't use this type of ammo. Sometimes I drop them. For now, I just leave it in there. I also need to drop some holotapes. See, like this one, I'll drop one later. Shoot, Michu. The cat. Your order has been shipping in truck. Yay, let me check it. See, I order a web camera for the Xbox and for the laptop, and I order a, what you call that, a cable, half HDMI and half for the computer. So tomorrow's gonna be 19. It's gonna be delivered at the 20th. I also bought a new mic from this website. The only problem, I don't know how to read it, so I kind of bought a mic for laptops because it works on the laptop, but it doesn't work on the PS4, doesn't work on phones, and doesn't work on the Xbox. And the mic is the ones you put on here, on the controllers, but it doesn't quite work. But it does work for computers, like. Let's kill some creatures. I'm playing this controller because I press this button and then the character just runs. See, I only press this and then. Because I don't want to damage the left stick. Left? Yeah, left. You guys could know I could also punch them and then they'll die soon. You see how fast their health could go? See, one of them can hit me and then their HP just goes down. Yep. One punch. Come on, punch me. Yep. So this I want to play Apex to level up the Battle Pass, then Fortnite. Okay, now I got more weapons. I need to scrap the half of them. I've been watching Riverdale, now I'm in season 6, episode 1. Season 7 is coming up soon, so I'm up for that on the CW app. Cause I can't wait till it gets published on Netflix. And they got fast travel to 19 something. Like, it's tragic. See, I want Xbox to update their streaming services for streaming games. Like that, I can live stream just to the Xbox from YouTube. Because you're only allowed to live stream on Twitch. But if they do that, they better upgrade it, polish, like so beautiful than PlayStation. See, on the PlayStation 4, I can broadcast. You could see all the messages. See, you can have that off or on. You can see the messages. Like, the screen of the game will break in half. The half will be, like, your picture. How many hours, minutes is the broadcast. And how many views, how many comments you got. But when you turn it off, you can see the full screens. But sometimes on the PS4, it only lets you broadcast for a few minutes. But if you have it on, you can see messages and all that. Basically, you can live stream for more than an hour. I like third person. Fortnite should have third person. Wait, Fortnite has third person. I'm talking about Apex. Apex doesn't have it, but I think it's better like that. Because when I was playing third person on Apex, it was difficult to grab weapons and ammo. I'm so sad. Apex Legends is gonna be over. And I love playing it because I unlocked Revenant. And I love playing as him. And I'm sorry if you hear dogs in the background. In a new feature, I will 100% I could definitely live stream with 100% a good computer, a laptop or a computer, whatever. I can live stream my full gameplay because I'm always gonna be an Xbox player. But I was wondering if Apex Legends put progress progression, something like that, I think it's called, and you can only choose once, like you only switch once, I will stay on Xbox because it is forever, like you can switch and switch. Like I could go to computer, not switch, because I don't know how that works. Good, everybody on my team left. Isn't that great? First time I played Final Fantasy VI beta, when I was playing, I put search on one of those, and it definitely gave me a prize, something like that. But it doesn't work no more. Maybe it's a glitch, because it was beta. This game was released 2018, then 2019, 2020, 2021, 2022. A lot of years pass, and the game's still good. The only problem is, it cost me like above 70 because it was beta. And you had to play membership to play. Like, sounds like a scam. See? I do want to switch to the controller because I don't want to ruin the new one, but I think the mic's not going to work perfect on that one. See? No idea if you guys gonna hear the music. But I'm gonna put the volume up on my phone to see if you guys can hear the music. I'm seeing the screen and I think there's a delay on the live stream because sniper streamers, I think it's called. Tuesday. Dun, 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 dun. Hang Tuesday. My one. Hang Tuesday. My hang Tuesday. My one. Hang Tuesday. Dun, 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 dun. Hang Tuesday. My hang Tuesday. Dun, 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 dun. Hang Tuesday. Dun, dun. I don't want crazy. I'm just here playing, listening to music while I'm talking to myself. I need a better mic. I do have one, but when it works on computers, it's not that nice. I also subscribe to the Game Pass membership, but I supposed to subscribe to the Ultimate, and I subscribe to just Game Pass, and I'm a little bit pissed about that. Because they both have the same name. I only see Game Pass and then I just subscribe, which I supposed to pay attention to the whole name, but I didn't. So that's my foul play. Dun, Tuesday. Dun, 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 Tuesday. Dun, dun, Tuesday. Dun, Tuesday. Está detrás de ti. Elsa. Elsa. Gente. Elsa. Sun in the show, darling. Just checking if I can hear the music on the mic. And yes, so I need to lower up the volume of the music just a little bit. I love you so, darling. I have ADHD, depression, anxiety. I have mental state. And all that I treated. Video games, music, watching a whole season of Riverdale, isn't that great? Something that I hate is the singing on Riverdale, like a lot of music, and I basically had to sit through to listen to all, but on season 5, Yeah, I think season 5, the last few episodes, I kind of skipped the music. I think it was time to skip the music on there. So, you see, I also want to level up the battle pass on Fortnite and Apex, like that I can have time to myself to do exercise, because I wasted $10 on two games just once. See, because on Fortnite you only waste $10 once, you get the battle pass, you and basically use the half of the coins, the B-Bucks, then like you only need 950 for the next season. So that's how I do. The same goes on Apex Legends. That's how I get the battle pass. But my only problem is I want time for myself. But the only problem is I don't want to waste that $10. So in order it could be worth it, I need to level up the battle pass. So that's what I'm going through. See, it's like I have the coins on Apex, so I did bought the battle pass. Now I'm forced to level up the whole battle pass. Even there's a few days remaining, I could see last time when Apex put that thing, you log in the new season, and then you'll already be on level 17 on the battle pass. See, I level out the battle pass only to level 20. The rest, I think I level out a few levels because it was level 17. So there was only 40 days remaining on the battle pass to the next season. So I finished the battle pass and I was on level 100. And there was only 10 days remaining on the battle pass. Like 10 days remaining to the next season. So, basically, this means I could just skip those days playing Apex. But in order I could do that, I need to collect all my packs from Apex. Boop, 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 boop. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So I was here. I need to get this. Dressing her away, and it's a hoe. No idea what this girl is about. Watch me all away. There's no need to flame. And away. Tonight. Watch me all away. I don't need to slay. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. I'm getting crazy. Thank you. gonna be inside of here. Whoa. I'm gonna kill some people in the game. Baby, this is what you came for. Light me. She's looking at you. This place is empty. Whoa. There's magic in this game. I spent around $8 to get that bundle. You know, the Piper outfit from Fallout 4. And pretty much, I only spent that amount from that bundle. And then, like, around $15 more. It's around, like, $25 in total, because I spent $5 for Autumns, then $5 again, then $5. So I think that's totally $15. Then the rest is that bundle. So basically around $25, something like that. Wait, I need to sell stuff to the vendor. Oh, no. I remember. I already took all the caps. He stabbed me with that knife. See, you're already dead. You guys cannot last. I'm very powerful. But if I fight with another player, I'm already dead. I mean, look at my perks. See all these perks? My character can be more powerful if I get rid of this one, and this one, and this one. So because in here I have these. Like, your one hand melee weapon now do 20% damage. That's good. This one and this one, all these. See, I'm a melee person. And I'm very close to reaching almost 300 levels. Almost, I said almost, yeah. So let's do this. Ugh, chocolate cookies. I don't like Spotify ads. But I'm glad I know how to skip Spotify ads. Yeah, and I'm about to do a challenge. Yay. Yes, I love this song. I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. Come on, eat all of it. Ugh, I hate when lags happen. Lags. No idea. I should kill the rest. Scorched in here. I'm thinking about it. At least I could do this. Maybe the door's not gonna open. Nope. Elevator with no button in the inside. Isn't that great? I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. So, I need to kill them and then grab all the junk and see to finish that challenge. So basically, I'm stuck in here. I'm a boss. Are made of this. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Someone that wants to use you. Someone that wants to abuse by you. Someone that wants to abuse you. Someone that. By the way, this is my new mic. See, is that mic you pull like this? See, you talk and then the stain. But in problem, it quite doesn't work on the Xbox, only on PC. So I'm thinking of getting another one, or maybe get an Xbox gear. You know, that those gears they sell. I call it gear because it is like an Xbox thing. Xbox headset. Yeah. By the way, sorry about that. I think something happened to the camera. Sorry about that. I'm seeing the live stream on Twitch to see how it's working and all that. Trying to fix it. Joints are made of this. Who in mind to disagree? Travel the world in seven seas. Everybody's looking to use you. Want to use you. Some of them want to abuse you. Want to abuse you. Some of them want to be like you. I was listening to that same song by Marilyn Manson. I never recall my English, I think. Someone wants to abuse you. Now let's do this. Wanna be a woman. That music is coming up. Did you guys know? I think it's Defiance 2050. Wanna be a woman, let a woman, woman. That I started playing like 2019 or 2018, something like that. Then I reload the game, then it says login fail. Like the game has been shut down or something like that, or the servers. Initiated. You see, woman, let me be a woman. Woman, woman, woman. Initiated. You see. Let me be a woman. Let me be a woman. Woman, woman, woman. Let me be a woman. Woman. Let me be a woman. Woman, 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 let me be a woman. Woman, woman, woman. Yep, I noticed this delay on the stream. I think that's enough junk. I hope it lets me do the goddamn achievement. Woman, let me be a woman. Woman, woman, woman. I can be a woman. Woman, let me be a woman. Woman, woman, woman. Come on. I just searched the whole place for junk. This is a hazard. Let me be a woman, 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 woman. Let me be a woman, 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 woman. Let me be a woman. I know what you need. It's a mac and cheese. Woman, let me be a woman, 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 woman. Let me be a woman. I think I'm just scrap like half a junk. I had those challenge. Oh, I forgot I could rule one of them. Ooh, an event. Oh, there's no people on it, so it's an easy event, so. Complete a daily quest, I could do that. Complete an event in the my region. Okay. Kill a creatures, I think. Sell wolf roll to NPCs. This one is roll. Let's see what's next. Epic. Rank up a pork. You already know what I'm gonna say. Perk card. I can maybe do that one now. Yeah, let's do it. Wait, well, I'm going here. Supposed to go to Pick Boy, then here. A perk card I don't even like. This one. It uses a Vex, so no. and 6 damage, and... Yep, this one it is. Yeah. Let's see what we're gonna get. Oh, the log tree. Where's this button again? What I want are items. Not even cool. The cool thing is around here, you'll see. The emo's cool. The chair. This is cool. The bathtub's cool. Something you should know, I'm not gonna finish the battle pass on Fallout 76 because in a few days my membership is gonna finish. I can just play this game for those remaining days, but hell no, like, I'm not that addicted to video games. See, I only play Fallout 76. What's the other game called? Apex Legends. And then I think it's Warframe and other games. I only live stream for 10 hours. Next up is Minecraft and Fortnite. Just stream for 10 hours. Something I do want is around here. The jetpack is cool. To try to level up from to there. What I want is around here. Where is it? I know I did saw it. Here it is. It's almost at the end. But I need Fallout First membership. See, I do want it, but I think it's not worth it. Because I'm not going to have the full experience. And at the end, you will receive same thing, 500 items. See, at the last season was 700 items. Like, what? I think this game is not worth playing anymore. Because if I play this game for 5 hours, it will glitch out. It will quit the whole game, go to the home screen without even me doing anything. So yeah, that's how it is. I still need to get junk. Ah, I hate ads. I have a feeling those pieces are gonna get copyrighted. The one inside the game from the goddamn radio. I did want to play Minecraft. The only problem it was, I have a few days to my membership's finished, so I guess I should play one last time. I swear, if this year ends without that battle royale game about vampires. The ones on PlayStation, PS5. I keep forgetting the name. I know it's not Redfall because the game is already on Xbox. Something about at the end, it's definitely blood something. It's also called The Vampire the Masquerade. And then it's the other half is Battle Royale, I think. So that game is to be on Xbox. They said on 2023. So if this year's end, I just know that game is not on Xbox. And then they will put that it will be on 2024. It'll mean like the game's not ready yet for Xbox. Just here searching stuff that I can scrap. Then get that challenge. True, I needed bobby pins. I can scrap everything upstairs. First, I need the rest of the area to search. Now I'm gonna eat for doing that. Should I eat this corpse? I just did. Is that not wonderful? Cheryl Blossom. Incendia. So my last time playing Fallout 76, because I already own Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, Fallout 4, Fallout Shelter, and Fallout 76 I already own. But for some reason Fallout 76 you had to have a membership. So last time I paid for the membership because membership no more, like literally. Like those dollars I spent on membership, I used it for something else. Betty Cooper. Hey. Next one is gonna be this theme. I wonder which workshop it is. There's gonna be this stupid sign. It says welcome to the blah, blah, blah. I think it says Flatwood, home of the Green Monster. They put on the battle pass stupid stuff. Like, how about one battle pass with only items? For 90 remember. I hate to be all I stand. Chad. I was playing High on Life, but I picked the most difficult bounty. That thing that bounces, like, and then the waves are green. I should have chosen the other one. Oh, hell no. Goddamn Scorch. Ooh, the event is on. I need to do that event. So there must be players doing that event. Show me how many players are here. Just one player? I think that player sent his camp. Trades. Give me a Scorch. You think you can get away from me? You can't. Can't get away from me. I'm your angel of death. How do you get to do this? Not revenge, obvious. That count. There's another player in here. Level 600. And then level 7 appeared.
Cargobot is now on final approach. Eyes to the sky, people.
Thank you.
triage and ready for action. If you're in Morgantown, go ahead and activate him so we can check the alarms on the stash rooms. Just make sure he doesn't take too much damage.
I like killing the NPCs, you know? Killing NPCs is good.
Looting ain't easy when you have to force your way.
I could give you a bobby pin. But no. So yeah, I'm more powerful than you. You got nothing against me. That's the whole point. People like you deserve punishment. Suffering. This one is one of these had to be locked. There's a couple of the guns because I wanna blow up the cars. Wait. My hooves. You want my hooves. Come on, shoot at the vehicle. Do not freeze. Where are you? You went all the way down because you're a baby. I do have the requirements, but I don't want to go to the pick boy, go to the pro cars. Disequip the other pro cards, equip the one that I need. Like, it's just a hazard to do that, you know? I should put my other camp here. Activate it. I have stuff to collect over here. Caps 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 caps plus the ones that I have, which is technically all of them, so da-da. Gotta fucking. Gotta fucking.
Take cover until the danger has been eliminated.
You think you're more powerful than me? See, in 1, 2, 3, you're already dead. Like, why fight me if you know you're gonna die? Like, ooh, more caps. I should drink it. Bye bye, robot. Citizens, I think that's what that thing says. That's literally what I heard. Citizens. Citizens of Century Hills. Citizens of Century Hills. Oh, kind of fucking. This is what I do. I'm follow 3 and follow 4. I check which one is the code. If I don't get it right, I just step back. Cause if you get a few wrongs, the computer will lock itself. Then you have to try again. Like loading games, I think. Oh, this goddamn robot scared me. What the fuck, robot? I have grenades. Come on, you got more robots? Come on. I can take all of you. You don't even stand a chance. What does the robot do for a living? Oh, there's a robot around here. I keep forgetting.
Hostile target identified. Warning.
You got no head. That's all you do. Just smash with your hands. You can do more than that. You know that? You got power. You got everything. What else can you probably want? You want money? Power? I can get it for you. But you need to sacrifice your robot friends. Cause I'm not dealing with other robots. I need few robots that they are very specific of getting what I want. I needed my super jump to get the stuff that I need to do that challenge. 15, 16.
Intruder.
17, 18, 19. Come on. Hammer and launch. Hermione large. Really? Goddamn bobby pins. The third one is a charm! Well, fuck you. Now I'm really mad. Ooh, the rest of the stuff that I need upstairs. Let's go upstairs. The heck was that? First time I see that on the floor there. Donald, that store is on Riverdale. Pop's Chocolate Chops downstairs. So I kind of have an idea of that, and then the bunker. You guys know that bunker that Betty used and the other teens? So I wanna do that bunker in Minecraft. But then probably I have other ideas to do. But you guys know when I start a series about Minecraft, me playing Minecraft, like sometimes I delete the world because for starters I need to start playing Minecraft. But not right now, when the big update is put, Minecraft version 1.20. When that version is, that's when I start playing Minecraft again. I stopped playing Minecraft because, see, I want to start playing. The only problem, sometimes the achievements activate, the cheats activate by itself. But me doing nothing, like, sometimes I get mad. I forgot to check there. Da 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 da. Yeah, break everything for me. Thank you. I just need to activate my camp. I need to turn on the fan. I also need to go upstairs. I could just do this. Also need to finish my show, Riverdale. I'm in the last season. The final season is gonna be season 7. I think it's going live on the 30th of this month, or the next one, I think. Then my camp is right there. Isn't that nice? Okay, see, this one is much bigger because it will take from that, and then the other one will take less. So, it's this one. Up. There we go. And technically this, but I'm gonna scrap it because I also want to put this. But where? Maybe in here? Come on, just scrap something. I think he wants me to scrap something else. Something I don't use. I pretty much use everything there, so... I have three. Maybe I can scrap one. It's a maybe. Yeah, maybe I should scrap one. Don't worry, soon you'll be back on once I find space. I need you for my power armor. Come on. Ooh, I can craft a helmet. They all level up, but this one's a level. Left arm. Okay. Here we go, left arm. I will need 40 of those. Good. These is better. P E R and Smith. Goddamn paint. see. Oh, here they are. The helmet cannot be with stars. Isn't that great? Can I craft a jetpack? Something like that? Oh, I can't. Okay, no more. Oh, it's another camp that I have.
Don't look so gloomy, friend. At least you don't look like a broom.
I do not have in here like the info books. Maybe put it around here. I don't know where. Oh, here. Definitely here. This thing is really big, I should just put it right here. The Red Dahlia. I also have the better spikes. These things provide stuff that you need for survival, like this will give you things for your crops, junk, and few weapons. So this means this thing that I put will totally give you. Ah, it does! It will totally give you wood. Bony too, I think. Okay, so it does fit. I'm gonna take first spin. Fusion generator, fusion core, has to be one of these. Thanks, this one. Don't not tell me it lags. Cause that's not good. See, the only reason why I'm glad I'm gonna stop playing this game. Gotta fucking. I'm gonna activate my other camera. My vixens. That's what I'm talking about. Now let's fast travel to my camp. I forgot it's all the way up here. No idea why I put my camp here. See, because you can fast travel for free here. Fast travel for free here. Fast travel for free here. You can fast travel for free. Here. You can fast travel for free. In here. So, you can put your camp on this area because I think there's no area around here you can fast travel for free. On any camps. He's selling plants, so I need to buy a few plants. So that's why I always put my camp like starting here, like around here, because these areas they don't get nuke a lot, so that's good. I want to fast travel to my camp, but I need to fast travel to this dude's camp. I need plans. I'm only food for you. I'm only a fool for you. I think that's the end of the song. I think I don't even know. They always put the camp where they're not supposed to put it. Isn't that great? I should totally bring a scorch to the camp and that I can destroy it. Isn't that magic? Come on, let's see what you're selling. Mask. The hell is this? You got plans, buddy. You don't got the ones that I need. The bowl, punch bowl is empty. Okay. You got more magazines than me. But that's okay. I'm not a collector. Looks like someone bought one or someone left it open. Should do something about that. You also don't got no electricity right here because. That's not on, so you got no electricity. The heck happened to electricity? Something that I do wonder.
Well, I got back to monitoring the radio chatter.
Excuse me. Glad that I have my power armor. Hey! Bye-bye to you. Come on, try to do me damage. Wow, look at that. Isn't that nice? I like caves, but there's a bunch of holes in here, so I'm gonna loot you, then I'm gonna enter one of these caves. So I came from that way, let's go this way. It feels like Minecraft, these caves. I should have something like this in Minecraft. Skeleton there. now I can make a skeleton. Those item frames you can put on the walls, floor, ceiling, so I should make a skeleton. But I will need a lot of item frames. This is a long ride. Where's the robot? I'm a vampire. I like the underground. Great, I'm over encumbered. Hasta que llegó el rayo. How sweet of you. I hate this town. There's an assault run around here. Ah, boy.
Welcome to Wakoda, city of the future. Hi there. Welcome to the city
So the chess piece have stuff. Okay. It's not the future, bitch. It's the end. It's not Watoga for me. Where we find the assault drum? Don't tell me there's another one. Up there is. Let's find another one. I already killed two. One was on low health, why do you lie? I have a bad idea. She's gonna fight me. I hear an Assaultron. Engaging. Hostile. Betty Cooper. From Riverdale. No idea why I changed the name. Yes. Oh, Assaultron. You and your video games. You can't win me. I like blowing up cars, you know. It's in my DNA. Betty Cooper. Betty Cooper, Cooper. Motherfucking da-da-da-da. Oh, let's see what this vendor's selling.
Now displaying current stock.
Nothing good. Not that good either.
Ready to initiate. How can I assist you today?
You got plans, but you don't got the ones that I need, so back off. Now let's go to my camp. Then we finish for today. Ooh, people are on this event, so I want to do that event. Cabrón. Now let's go to my camp. First, let's see if there are other players' camp walking by plant. Yeah, this one. Yep. You got plans. I need plans. always will love this knife.
Listening is the key to life. Gotta focus.
I hit my jackpot too. Where is our pin down? Aluminum foil.
Now, I think we should go to my camp because there's no more players in camp. You see? There are, but I'm not gonna fast travel, so, like, wasting caps. They might not even have plans. Armor, two weapons, weapon. I bet. Got plans, but no. I thought the game lagged. Here's my other camp.
Don't look so gloomy, friend. At least you don't look like a prune.
What happened to your clothes? I did put something. They all have trophies. I hear they are.
This unit has been programmed with the task of wishing all who cross it that day. Happy holiday. Initiating.
What up, guys? See, this is the king, the one in the middle. This is the one who killed the assassins. This is the shop, Mr. Mrs. Sarge. Here's the one who is basically a lunatic. Here's Piper. I wish you can name these and put faces on them. On Nuclewinter, the best battle royale ever, but they removed it. I only haven't played when it was on because my Xbox did burn, so I couldn't play like non-video games.
Don't look so gloomy.
So when I come back to the game, there's no Nuclewinter. Like what?
If you are not satisfied with your gift, this unit.
So I'm gonna activate the other camp because, let me be honest, I do not want that creature killing my house, like literally. The last mission I'm doing on this game, then bye bye stream. And I cannot believe that I played this game for above 10 hours. Let me give you my score. Time played. 64 days, 14 hours, 32 minutes. My rank 40 of 184 friends. Isn't that great? In Apex, I have more. I'm using my other weapon because this one is good. Come on, spin the wheel.
No, time to.
I bet it's something bad, because they always have bad luck. Are those aliens? Come on, Pop Tate. Pop Tate, Pop Tate. Welcome to Spin the Wheel! Let's see if this dude, level 460, have good luck. Ah, you don't got good luck, bro. Where's that big monster? This thing's gonna kill me. I'm not over encumbered, so what the hell's wrong with me? You're coming for me, don't you? You want me? Shoot at it, what the hell are they doing? Oh hell no. It recharges health. Come on, get it low. They are shooting at it. Saying this way, so okay. Let's see if you got good luck. Again. Oh my god, there's three! There's three of them! How you guys gonna do this? When one hit did it give me, I'm already dead. Boss wave. We all done, or? Yeah, I think we are. I'm gonna be overweight. You can't steal my vixens.
How can I make your day more fun?
By getting quiet, not doing nothing. That's what you can help me with.
Welcome to Nuka World. Da-da-da-da.
Am I?
Well, hello, you clown. Are you having fun?
What you got for sale? You got nothing fun. Oh, I got a lot of points. What I should do with this? I already got the plans. See, I already know those plans. Yeah, I'm stealing your counts. You're gonna do about it. nothing, right? Because nobody does nothing. Oh, it's a level 1 pistol. I don't need a level 1 pistol. I'm gonna scrap it. Come on, you're gonna need to scrap it. Scrap, scrap, scrap. We need to scrap. Scrap, scrap, scrap. Scrap, scrap. It was one of these guns. I got Follow Shelter, Follow New Vegas, Follow 3, Follow 4, Follow 76. All I need to play is Follow 1 and 2. But it will be difficult because those games are computer only. I want to do something, but I don't know. I have no idea if I should do it. I almost have him killed. See, I almost want to kill him. I got a lot of caps, I don't mind. Ah! Hey, ¿qué? No sé.
Greetings, stranger. Impossible. I am not programmed to be a fraud. My circuits were designed to predict the future with 100% accuracy. Now, would you? I am Lady G. For a small, I am but a free Bruno the Strongbot? How else?
Enter a world of stories as weird and wild as man's imagination can conjure. A world where anything is possible. Where science and the mystery combine in surprising and unpredictable adventures. Enter a world of astounding, awful tales. Tantalizing tales of terror, myths of monsters and machismo, the history of a heroic hunter? Good, because it is time yet again for another exciting journey with Rip Daring, cryptid hunter extraordinaire. Joining the intrepid adventurer is his field medic.
Hello.
A nurse as equally skilled in medicine as she is at deflecting Rip. And lastly, the loyal Percival.
Bye.
Butler,
Bye.
Navigator, and monster lure. Join the crew, dear listeners, as we follow them on an exciting cryptid hunt. Tonight, we have a bone-chilling tale. Episode 75.
Yo voy ahora. Sí, pues yo voy ahora.
Esto chequeando un momento la tarjeta.
thank you all for watching. See you all on the next stream.